Hi, Gemini. Welcome to my channel. This is your reading for the last week. So gather here because I made your reading and I will see your cards. I'm sorry, but I really feel like this is your reading. Okay? And we have for you the Seven of Swords, the Nine of Wands, and the Ace of Cups. And with the Seven of Swords, it's like someone betrayed you, and it's not fair. And I feel like it's someone you loved, or about your relationship. It's just for some of you, okay? Because I have the Lovers, and I have the Seven of Cups. And these two cards is about a choice. And I feel like you have to make a choice. And when you have to make a choice about your love life, it's very difficult. Yeah. But you have to listen to your intuition, because if someone betrayed you, it's not your fault, okay? And I have the Nine of Wands and the Wheel. And the Wheel is luck is on your side, okay? It's a big check for you after that happened. The Nine of Wands is determination. Maybe you are fighting, but it's not over, and you have to remember how far you've come, okay? And it's time to relax into security. Take that for you. And we have the Ace of Cups. It's like something new is showing up here. Someone new, I feel like, with the King of Cups. Someone very caring, loving, okay, but with the Four of Swords, I feel like it's not the right time, because you need to relax, you need to heal, as a sign, but first you need to make a choice. But you can reconsider the choice, because if someone new and someone very caring, loving is here for you, maybe it's your lucky day. Okay? But take time from here. Deep breath. And I have a message for you from the mermaid, and it's breaking free. And I really feel like it's breaking free about this relationship, because with the Six of Swords, it's betrayal, and I'm broken back. I'm going to read for you this message, breaking free. Look honestly at your situation. Are you becoming entangled without realizing yet? You have the power to break free for a disempowering situation. Say no. Okay? Gemini, this is your reading. Thank you so much for watching and being here, and take care. Bye.